Wow, welcome Sagittarian. This is a wonderful season for you, Sagittarian. This is the season of the Aries. This is your sister sign. I want to say thank you for being here. This is the business, money, and wealth season reading of the Aries. The Aries season begins from March 21st until April 19th. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful alignment of energy. Sagittarian, as usual, your luck is coming in because I think Jupiter is coming back in your sign, so this is going to be good for a lot of you, Sagittarian. As we look at your reading, I want to say thank you to all newcomers. Please like and share these videos. Expect to come and pick up your business, money, and wealth reading every season because this is going to be telling you what is happening to you within a specific time. The season is about a specific dates. So please write these dates down. Your sweet week is going to be the first week, the second week, and the third week. The fourth week is some sort of a situation is not yet resolved. And that is going to be coming up in the first week. But the first, second, and third week is going to be good for you guys. Please write the dates down of the week so you know what and what decision to make in this week. All right, so we see some of you could be having some sort of issues with your managers, and I see communication needs to be clear. A cycle is not going to be over. A lot of you are having a whole lot of problems with managers. Or if you are in a management position, you're trying to bring back some sort of a balance. But I see luck is on your side, so this is going to be good. All right, Sagittarian men, Sagittarian businessmen, this is going to be a very, very good season for you. So Sagittarian businessmen or Sagittarian business people on a whole, if you run your own business, this is going to be, these 4 weeks are going to be extremely, extremely good for you. All right, so let's look at the first week. The first week begins from the 21st until the 29th. A lot of you will be having some sort of a power struggle with your boss. Now, this is a fire energy, okay? And this is the energy of the Emperor. And the energy of the Emperor is about achievement. So, business people, this is going to be a good week for you, business people. So, that is a really wonderful excitement moment because a lot of you, Sagittarian, is going to be at going up the ladder, moving up the ladder. So this is going to be good. So you're going to be achieving a lot and you're going to be receiving higher position also. And if you are starting a business, better to start this business in this week. But it is more as if business people, you're going to be exhilarating and you're going to be accomplishing a lot. But some of you are dealing with Aries, whether this Aries is and whatever is transpiring. You are dealing with the energy of Mars, okay? And Mars is about having problems with your boss. Mars is about some of you could be getting fired. Some of you could have some sort of a problem with a boss and it's going to be getting fired. So this sort of a situation could be happening for some of you in the first week. So you gotta be aware that there could be some power struggle in the first week. A lot of you who have a boss could be going through power struggle in the first week. In the second week, the week of the 29th to the 4th, we are dealing with the Wheel of Fortune. Now, there is your lucky strike, Sagittarian. The Wheel of Fortune is your energy. The Wheel of Fortune is about karma, okay? It's about Jupiter luck. So the week of the 29th to the 4th is where you're going to be very, very lucky, Sagittarian. And this is going to be good. So a lot of you, Sagittarian, your luck is going to be coming out in the second week. Because whenever the Wheel of Fortune is the energy of Jupiter, and Jupiter is about karma and destiny, okay? So some of you could be, out of the blue getting some sort of a position that you were not expecting to come your way. All of a sudden, your business is taking off. All of a sudden, you find a way to get business into you. All of a sudden, your debts, your credit and debts is being paid off. So this is like so powerful, so positive. So this week is going to be a very, very lucky week for you guys. The week of the 29th till the 4th of April is going to be it is as if luck, your luck is the most luckiest week for you, Sagittarian, in this season reading. So use this lucky energy in order. If you, whatever you want to do is a yes, go for it. If you want to start a new job, if you want to do a study, if you want to change your business, your credits, your debts will be paid off. It's about destiny. It's about karma and destiny, and something that was destined to happen is going to be happening. So your happiness and joy, this is going to be an extremely lucky week. Go for it. So if you have anything to do in this week, it's going to be a yes, yes, yes. All right. Let's look at the third week, and that is from the 5th until the 11th. We have the Page of Swords. And now the Page of Swords is the energy where, you know, a message is coming into you. And whatever the message is that is coming to you is good, because there's no negative cards around you. A message is coming into you. Some of you, if you want to apply for a job, or if you want to apply for something, this is the week to apply for it. Okay. So if you're looking for a new job, if you want to apply, if you want to do some sort of communication, asking for something, a new position, or applying for a new position, or going on a an application where you're communicating, anything to do with communication is going to be very good, because you're coming from a good place. Whatever the communication that is coming at you or you're giving out is going to be very good in the week of the 5th until the 11th. So it's a very, very positive energy. And anyone that has applied for something is going to be a yes, and you are going to be getting what it is that you have applied for. Okay. So if you're doing an interview, yes, you're going to be getting the job. Your communication is clear. People are understanding there, and this is going to be very good. All right. So if you're applying for a job, if you had applied for a job, you're going to be getting some sort of a positive news. So check out the symbol of the dice in order to recognize what is going to be coming up for you. As we look at the fourth week of the ring, we see the energy of the world. And when the energy of the world is in the reverse, that means you have not fulfilled your destiny yet. It is going to happen, but you have to balance out some sort of a situation with your boss in order to get that, because this energy of the world is about fulfillment, but it's in the reverse. So you have not fulfilled something that you were supposed to do. So you're dealing with your boss. This is the energy of the boss and Saturn. Okay. So it's as if some sort of imbalance of power struggle, discipline, organization needs to be done. There is no discipline. There's no organization in a situation or in your department or on the work floor or in your business. And that, before you can be successfully fulfilled, that has to be rebalanced. And as you rebalance that, you're going to be recognizing how everything is going to be flowing and going in the right flow and the right direction, because you're going to be recognizing that there was some sort of an imbalance from flow that was happening and transpiring. And that was the reason why you were basically not getting what you wanted. So now you're going to be recognizing, and now you're going to be accessing and recognizing what was not creating a positive flow on the work floor or in your business. And now you're going to be changing that around in order to receive that successful fulfillment that you're looking for in your position that you're sitting in. So this is going to be a really, really positive time. It's just that you just have to look at certain things that you need to rebalance and bring back in balance. And then everything is going to start flowing, because once Saturn, and this is the energy of Saturn, comes in and it's in the reverse, it's saying to you, hey, you need to look at certain things. Okay. You need to replan and, reorganize Saturn is about reorganization. Okay. So some of you, some sort of a reorganization could be coming up at the workplace, could be you that is need to do some sort of a reorganization. So be aware of it. For the rest, it is a really powerful, powerful month. And the first week from the 21st until the 11th is going to be extremely, extremely good for you. Your sweet weeks is the first week, the second week, and the third week. So from the 21st until the 11th, the last week is when you need to make some sort of an adjustment to your project, your business, or your work, okay? I gotta go. I do love you guys. Remember to use the link below in order to choose your symbol. As you go to choose, you open this link, it will take you to join, and then you can choose for the second abandonment. That is how you open up this, okay? Because there's a lot of changes that is going on. I do love you guys. Please leave a message, and I hope to see you in the monthly reading. I'm saying namaste. Until next time.